Paige wasn't done with Abby. In October 2014, Paige sued Abby over what she says was abuse inflicted on her by her instructor, Abby. Then the 13-year-old Paige even had televised evidence to use in her defense, citing an incident featured on the show where Abby threw a chair at her. I'm pretty sure we all remember the incident.